On this episode of Food Plot Season, I'm going to talk about the poor man plot. And these are small plots that we plant with minimal use of power equipment. You can put these things in a lot of places. They don't have to be very big. A quarter acre is just fine. It will attract deer. It will give you a good close range shot. We start the poor man plot by first clearing the area. Remove all the brush, anything you can cut down with a chainsaw. The second step is to come back in and spray it with something like Roundup, completely kill everything. We wait about 10 days or so, 10 days to 2 weeks, and come back and burn it off. Now we're getting rid of all the residue, so we don't have to worry about trying to figure out how to incorporate that into the soil. With the fourth step, we're looking at spreading the fertilizer and the seed. Normally, I would put about 25% extra on the seeding rate because we're not putting it into the ground. Our germination rate is going to be quite as high. In some cases, you can rake it now to incorporate the seed and the fertilizer very lightly into the ground. And by the way, I like to plant the Pure Trophy Blend Clover Mix because that does really well with minimal maintenance in a lot of different locations. So the plot's done now. We're just hoping for rain, but we'll come back again in about a month to 6 weeks and we'll mow it to clean it up, remove any weeds, and give the clover a little bit of a head start on competition. This is the type of food plot that almost anybody can plant, even if you're only hunting on permission. Well, that's it for this episode of the Food Plot Season.
Dig in the dirt. No, really, dig in the dirt. See the possibilities. Use a tractor. Use your muscles. Break the ground. Break a sweat. Load up. It's time to get the seed in the ground. Don't forget to pray for rain. See it sprout. Watch it grow. Hunt. Harvest. Nobody does food plot seed like Frigid Forage.